Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Armored Core 6. We are at Chapter 4, Underground Exploration. It just gets deeper.
Back to work, 621. Depth 3 is next, and it's where our intel gets sparse. It's an underground cave, blocked at the end by a high-powered laser barrier. As long as it's in operation, no one's getting any deeper inside. Which brings me to the job. The laser is powered by a massive reactor. I want you to destroy it from the inside. Once the barrier's down, we'll step into the unknown. Where the coral's waiting for us.
Oh, we're getting closer to the coral.
Walter, it's like he already knows where the coral convergence is. What makes him so confident?
What makes him so confident?
Main system.
That is a good question. How do you know this, Walter?
Commence mission.
Laser. Magic school bus. Whoa.
Watch your footing. You don't want to fall into those lasers.
Yeah, I think you're right. But what will happen?
High level threat detected.
This area is defended by snipers. Don't let them shoot you down.
Can I get close?
High level threat. That's a step up from intruder.
We're going in. Make it stop. Oh, it's recharging. Oh, jeez. I'm coming for you. Uh-oh. Oh, leave me alone. Just let me get the lock. Professor Naki. Leave me alone! Unaware. I will go over there after I clear the area. No, he can wait. I'm not getting torched over there again. Bleh. There we go. Combat luck. Okay.
Hey,
You just dodge me? Eat this. What am I trying to get to? Am I trying to go down? Yes.
Trace around the outside, 621. There must be a way in.
Yeah, it's right there. Oh. I didn't know that was MT. Bro. I like this arm buster.
Find the pressure chamber, 621.
Find the pressure.
Destroy it. The resulting overload will cause the reactor core to explode.
Can you not do this? Oh. Find the core. Oh shit. Surprise, mother trucker.
There, 621. Oh. Destroy the target.
You don't tell me what to do. You don't tell me what to do. Adios, baby. Oh, right after I use all my boosties.
The partition.
No time, you say? Motherfucker. Well, you're in a wall now, buddy. Mine's bigger. Yo. Accelerate meltdown? Terminate? I don't want to be terminated.
Don't fail me now.
I got a minute, don't worry.
You have to get clear.
I said I have a minute. Holy moly. Very good.
That was a close one.
Barrier down.
Look, the laser barrier's weakening. The coral's near.
The coral. Walters. Going off on this coral. He's like, I need the coral. I need it. Bonus bit. Oh. Oh. Get all sorts of new body pieces. What you got?
How was the trip underground, Walter?
The enforcement system's silent, at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA, then. What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
So you're close, then. The corpse won't be helping each other over the finish line.
Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end. And that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about, too.
Rusty. G1 Michigan. That's all I can think of.
Raven? You've got a request from the Liberation Front to go with the order from Archibus. It was sent by Middle Flatwell. He's the de facto leader of the Liberation Front, and he wants to meet you.
It's a trap.
One new message.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. S-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. You will now face the best of the best. We wish you luck on the difficult road to mastery.
Ooh. I mean, we got the new... Which ones? That's a new one. Can I zoom out? Looks like I got titties. That one looks nice. That looks nice. Yeah. It's all coming together. I want to try the hand cannon. The ducat. S rank. Oh, there's only three. King, G1 Michigan.
Arena combat aptitude evaluation program number 3. Only the best remain. Subject AC, Aster Crown. Call sign, King.
Call sign, King.
Evaluation.
Call sign, King.
Main system.
I forgot to take my. Let's go. We locked on. Oh my god. I mean, you can... See ya, King.
Target destroyed.
Mate. God.
Concluding evaluation. Well done.
He got X'd. Verified. Down in the sugar overhead. Sugar where? Going down, swinging. G1 Michigan. He's commander of the Redguns. I hope there's some dialogue with him.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 2, rank S.
What's on your arm? Oh, the stun?
Subject AC, Liger Tail. Call sign, Gun 1, Michigan.
What's mine called?
Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Complete. Can you come down here? It's kind of hard to hit you when you're so far away. Oh, you got lucky. Lucky ducky. Sorry, G1. I am the commander of the Redguns now.
Target destroyed. Your next opponent stands at the apex of the arena.
For a second, I thought my head was blown off. I can't go back to no melee. Welcome to the Apex. Are these all commanders? No. Okay. No one stands before me.
Final Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. This will be the last evaluation.
You got a sword?
Subject AC. Locksmith. Call sign V1. Freud.
Excuse me.
Commencing evaluation.
Commencing.
Main system activating combat mode.
Oh, I missed. Are you kidding me? Infection was the hardest one. Nothing stands before me.
Target destroyed. This concludes all evaluations. We thank you for your cooperation.
Testing complete. So I am S0. Oh. Is that a new headpiece?
Incoming comms.
Congratulations. You have completed all ranks. Though these encounters may be simulated, you have reached the apex of our roster. We would be grateful were you to aid us in our research and development. All Mind exists for all mercenaries.
Okay. What was the new part I got? That's right. Was it a rocket? Laser drones. Very tempting. That would be like true Gundam fashion. How much does it cost? So you could have 12. I mean, how could you just... Oh, man. I've been bamboozled. It's just one. I wanted an army. Okay. Mission. So we're destroying the competition now.
This one's from the Archibus group.
Raven, this request comes from our affiliate Schneider. First, I'll brief you on the state of conflict between Archibus and Balaam at Watchpoint Alpha. The Watchpoint's defenses inflicted heavy losses on Balaam's initial wave, with many deserting. More recently, they've engaged with our forces only to continue their downward spiral. Despite this, the Redguns commander, Gun 1 Michigan, remains alive and well. With his AC Liger tail being ready to lead the surviving Balaam MT force as we speak. We want you to intercept them, to hammer the final nail into Balaam's coffin. Should you decline, we have V4 lined up to take over. This concludes the briefing. Awaiting your favorable reply.
Is he the only remaining one?
Just get it done. There's nothing more for me to say.
It's like there's nobody safe out here. We're a hired gun. We do what we must.
Main system activating combat.
If we can, we do.
Commence mission.
As Thomas Shelby says.
Oh. Attack! Get in there, you maggots!
Oh, I'm missing.
System clown on a suicide mission.
Chill, bro. Shut your stink hole. Reload.
Right-hand ammunition at 50%.
Die, sir. I fucking love it. You just keep healing.
At least we can add numbers.
Leave me up. Oh my god! You motherfucker. Just chill the fuck out. Ow, 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 ow. Keeps hitting me. Blasty hand. I did not think I was gonna beat all of them. That was all of my ammo.
One new message.
You can say thank you.
Didn't think I'd see the end of the Redguns. You did your job, 621. Michigan knew the score. Balaam's withdrawn from Rubicon. The politicians will be fighting their war now. Where there's coral, there's blood. That's how it's always been, 621.
Raven, are we doomed to spark conflict wherever we go?
Balaam Redguns. With that, we'll actually do this first. Quick turn. Yes. 5%. Proof stagger. Yes. Explosive 9. 999. All the way. All the way. Into the next one. See ya.